Autism. What if I told you some people may have autism, but they don't look different to anyone else? What if I told you it was a hidden illness? Sure, it may sound a bit scary, but on the whole, it's not a bad thing. It's just that nobody really knows what it's about. Most people seem to think that autism is caused by a defect on a genetic level. But in reality, scientists don't know what the cause is. There have been many arguments and theories about this, but all we can really say is that some people suffer from a disorder of neural development, and these people are known as autistics. Autistics are normal people. They eat, they sleep, they can be happy, and they can be sad. The only difference is that they sometimes think, talk, and act in a particular way, and piece together everyday activities in a certain manner. The problem is, autism is a massive spectrum, and behavior can range from the very odd to the very, very brilliant, with lots and lots of different types in between. And it's because of this massive spectrum of behavior that it can be hard to understand who has autism, what autism is, and how you should think about it. Some people get scared, some people give funny looks, and some people are just mean. But it's important to remember that autism doesn't change a person. It's just that sometimes it makes them feel... But they're okay with that, because autism is part of them. They live with it every day, and they live completely normal lives. Life is like one big show. Everyone has different parts, but we're all in the same play. Autistic people don't want to be treated as special or crazy. They just want to be treated like everyone else. Because when it comes down to it, they're just a little different. And when you think about it, we're all a little different.